Sony is paying just over 1 billion euros to buy out its Swedish partner in the mobile phone handset joint venture, Sony Ericsson. With the deal, the Japanese group is looking to better integrate its smartphones, laptops, tablet computers and televisions. The hope is to catch up with companies such as Apple and Samsung. Ericsson will now focus on its mobile phone network equipment business.